Hello, I'm Dr. Mini Nair, founder and chief physician of Ayur Healing Ayurveda Siddha Hospital, 18th Main, 6th Block, Koramangala. Frozen shoulders medically is known as adhesive capsulitis. It is a condition in which one experiences pain and restrictions of movement of either one of the shoulder joint or the both the shoulder joint is involved. This adhesive capsulitis or frozen shoulder is as a resultant of many conditions, or it can be because of a recent trauma to the shoulder joint. This conditions that can usually trigger is diabetes mellitus, and even in such condition where there is immobilization of the shoulder joint for a longer period of time. As per Ayurveda, this is categorized as apabahuka, wherein the imbalance of doshas of both vata and kapha is seen. So the management of using the Ayurvedic technique is, there can be two methods. One is the internal usage of medicines and the external oil-based therapies. The internal medicines, depending on what actually triggered the condition, it is based on that. So the first line of management externally would be is to application of oil, which is called Snehanam. Snehanam in cases of frozen shoulder is the application of medicated oil from neck downwards to the tip of the affected hand. Then this has to be done using medicated oil that relieves the muscular spasm and also helps in relaxation as well as provides circulation. The second management is followed by Snehanam is what we do, the Swedhana therapy. Swedhana is fermentation. Here warm medicated boluses or kizhis, what is known as, this is treated in oil and applied on the affected shoulder. And then since these is again contain, these boluses contain medicated choornas, or it can be medicated leaves treated again in oil. And when this is given, first thing that what we see is this, since the content is anti-inflammatory, the pain comes down. The stiffness is also reduced. This helps in, after a period of time, definitely helps in movement of the shoulder joint. The third followed by this is nasya karma. Nasyam, especially the pratimaasa nasyam, that is instilling of medicated oils through the nostrils, help in removing the stiffness as well as it stimulates the nerve endings. Thereby the pain also comes down and relief of to the shoulder joint as well as the mobility is attained. Since there is an imbalance in vata dosha, certain treatments like basti karma, it can be the snehabasti or the kashaya basti is given. This also helps in relieving the condition. All these treatment along with internal medicines and exercises has to be done for a period of 17 to 21 days to get completely relieved. To watch more videos of mine, please subscribe to Doctor Circle.